Welcome back to Dean Bros.
To the top.
Amen. So look, I know we've been gone for a minute, but you know what I'm saying? Yes. We back and better than ever, man. I appreciate every single last one of you guys for sticking around to the channel. You know what I'm saying? Sticking around for the channel. So this is going to be our first reaction, our first original reaction to, what is it called? Limp Bizkit?
Break stuff.
Yeah, break stuff. So y'all let me know what y'all personally think about this band. Or a group, never heard of them before, so let's get into it.
Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification
updates to the channel.
Now, if you want a cold water bottle, it's like this bottle, it's called the coldest water.
Yes, sir.
It'll be in the description. Just click it and use the code Dean, and you can get 10% off.
Yes.
Just to let y'all know. It's a really good water bottle.
So let's get into this thing, guys. See what's popping.
It's just one of those days where you don't wanna wake up. Everything is wrong, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify ripping someone's head off. No human.
Okay, this kinda remind me of Rage Against the Machine, man.
Yeah.
I hate to say it, bro, cause like Rage Against the Machine, they're more political than anything. But this is my first time hearing it, but like just coming right out the gate, like mixed in rock with rap.
Definitely violent.
Yeah, yeah.
And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days.
Hey.
It's all about the he said, she said, fools. Freaking out of the way,
we're just amazing.
Or you'll be leaving with a fat lip. It's all about the he said, she said,
fools. That's Snoop.
That is Snoop Dogg.
Ain't no way. Is that, hold on.
Yep, that's
Yo,
Snoop Dogg.
Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy, man. Y'all let me know the background on this band and Snoop Dogg, because that's crazy. Like, one of my favorite rappers in the rap game is actually in this.
And we've never even heard of them before.
Yes. So you got to know, they is making a movement. They is definitely making a movement, man. Snoop Dogg is definitely an icon, guys. So, like I said, man, give me a little background. How did Snoop Dogg and them kind of connect? You know what I'm saying? Because that's very shocking to see Snoop Dogg, though.
It's just one of those days, feeling like a freight train. First one through the plane, leaves with the blood stain. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. Man, you get stuck up, you just locked up.
They have a lot of people in this video.
Yeah, seriously, I like the way he said, you better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. I like he said that.
He said I'm a maniac.
It's just one of those days. It's all about the he says, she
says. Oh, that's Dr. Dre. That's Dr. Dre, man. Hey, man, I gotta give props to Dr. Dre, man. One of the best businessmen in the rap game to this day, man. Looking at Dr. Dre, he brung out Eminem.
Oh.
So,
he's in this video. That's how you know. How have we never heard of them?
That's what I'm saying.
Like,
that's crazy. Let me know if Dr. Dre was maybe behind them, because that'll explain the reason why their music's hitting numbers, because Dr. Dre, anything that Dr. Dre touched, it hits numbers, bro.
Yeah.
Man, this man is a billionaire, bro. He came out with beats and all that stuff.
I know, people that do beats, they, like, become famous. London on the Track or something like that.
Mm-hmm. I think you better quit, that issue slip.
Yeah. I knew if it was Dr. Dre, it had to be Eminem, bro. It had to be. That is shocking, man. Shout out to my man.
So, like,
Eminem,
are they a band? The Limp Bizkit?
Yeah, so just, y'all let me know, because this is kind of confusing now, because I know Eminem.
Because there's a lot of people.
Because I know Eminem was in a group named D12. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. D12, and I think it was one more other group that Eminem was in. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not sure if it was this one or whatever. But y'all let me know, man. This is kind of, I'm sorry that we're pausing this so much. You can't really enjoy the music. We're going to try to lay off the pausing. But it's crazy just saying this. This is different. Like, I'm seeing all these different people, so.
They're happy that they're in there.
just to keep you at distance. Cause right now I'm dangerous. We've all felt like this and been treated like this. All those motherfuckers.
I know Fred.
I hope you know I'm packing chains. That's really getting crazy. I don't know what time it is.
And
if my day keeps going this way, I just might break something tonight. Pack a chainsaw.
He just literally was in, I don't know, was that his drug?
That is his drug in the show. They are turning up to this music.
Tricks in the video, man,
yes.
And like how aggressive they getting and all the different scenes, man, kind of make you like,
what's next?
What's next? I want to be in this music video, you know what I'm saying?
And their chorus is like very nice, like you can just like beat to it and like know the next line.
So come and get it.
Hey.
Drop the mic.
Hey, man, I like that, man. I definitely like that, man. That was very, very interesting, guys, man. So if y'all got another reaction that y'all want to do about Limp, what is it called? Limp Bizkit or something like that?
I think it's Bizkit.
Yeah.
So, I mean, pronouncing it in English, Limp Bizkit.
Yeah, so y'all let me know what y'all personally think about the reaction. Y'all didn't know what to do. Like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel, because the grind to 30K, the grind to what?
30K.
It's finna happen, man. We finna try to hit 30K by the end of the month, man.
And it don't stop until we reach the top.
Yes, ma'am.
So make sure you got water bottle and use Bean as the code and get 10% off as well.
All right.